a utility game.
Sports name, sometimes it's Chase Storms.
But this isn't about me today. This is about these two ladies here. And, of course, Germantown High School, brand new high school, first game of the year. Well, we have a friendly competition out here tonight. And there's a wager on the line here, by the way. I believe it's $500. So what's going to happen here? These two lovely ladies, Ms. Godwin from Germantown High School. Everybody give her a round of applause. And our other friend, Ms. Hill from Yazoo City. I don't know about that Germantown High School. One more time. So what's going to happen here? They're going to throw as many footballs into the can of Dr. Pepper from 5 yards out. No certain amount of time. They just have to achieve the most insertions into the hole here. Okay, now they're telling me a minute. Earlier they said no time, now they're saying a minute. So you ready to go, ladies? Who goes first?
Give them a practice call.
One practice toss. Okay. Ms. Godwin. Extend this out to 10 yards.
No.
Well, Ms. Hill says no. She says the ball is big. You need one more try? You got 5 seconds. One. Two. Oh, okay. Let's get the competition on here. One more try. All right, okay. Okay, we're getting a little close. Good job. All right, Ms. Godwin, you want to give it a whirl?
This is the start. We're ready to start.
This is the start. This is the official start. Ready to go. Let's go. That's one. Two. Three. She's on a roll. Four. Five.
Jenna? I don't know if I can. Okay.
Six.
You recording? Yeah, I'll just give it up.
Oh.
She's athletic.
Can you handle two?
Stand at six so far. Seven.
I got you.
Eight.
Oh, you want me to hold it?
We have 10 seconds
left. It's not recording yet, though.
Okay. Oh, it's not recording?
Not yet.
I can't record it.
So. You can't handle it.
And stop. Give her a round of applause. She made 10. That's awesome. All right, Ms. Hill. Pressure's on. 2 minute offense. Oh, by the way, we'd love to thank our sponsors out here tonight. Brown Bottling Group and Dr. Pepper. And, of course, thanking the principal, wonderful principal, Ms. Form, for allowing us to impede upon his time after tonight. Ready? Start the clock. Mr. Man. you, sir.
Thank you. You have to say high school appreciates Germans Act.
Thank you very much, but guess what? Nobody's a loser tonight. Germantown High School, what do you want to say to them?
$250 to you guys.
Congratulations, ladies. And thank you, Germantown High School. And by the way, we want to remind you that tonight, if you want to catch the highlights of tonight's game, you can catch it on the Dr. Pepper Sports Deck on Fox 40. Starts at 10:30. Thank you, everybody.